Dylan lives in Chambersburg, Pennsylvania as well. He's a sixth grade teacher at Cumberland Valley Christian School. He's also an assistant coach for the CBCS, varsity girls, JV boys, varsity boys, and he's also the junior high girls and boys and soccer coach. Mike Hickley, we do not attend. He's married with two children and serious. He works as a youth development professional for the last 2 years for all the rest. And finally, Dexter is a Cicero New York, where he's a youth advocate for the Hillside Park Scholarships. He's also a youth pastor at Rachel Baptist Church, and he's currently an assistant basketball coach for Alabama Community College. Ladies and gentlemen, 2011.